Well, moving on now, and after Chief Justice of India Ranjan Gogoi and Justice A.K. Sikri, now Justice N.V. Ramana has become the third judge to recuse himself from hearing a plea challenging the centre's decision to appoint M. Nageswara Rao as the interim CBI director. This is the third recusal this month by a judge from hearing this petition, which recusing himself from hearing the contentious PIL. Justice Ramana told the petitioners that he knew the interim CBI chief Nageswara Rao personally, and therefore it would have been inappropriate for him to hear the PIL at this time. The petition states that the selection panel was completely bypassed and had no role in the appointment of Nageswara Rao, thereby rendering the appointment illegal as it is in violation of the procedure for appointment of the director, the CBI laid out in the Delhi Special Police Establishment Act. Advocate Prashant Bhushan has filed a PIL on January 15, 2019, and since then the PILs have not been heard by the first four Supreme Court benches yet. It is likely to be heard by Justice Arun Mishra's bench now.